Season 7, we made it. Lorelai and Christopher, oh no. Luke and Lorelai, oh no. Logan's off to London. He gave Rory a rocket because true love. Lane and Zach are pregnant. Twins. Is that Mrs. Kim moving in? What about me? I'm living in a box and running into Luke's diner. Luke's running into Christopher's face. Ouch. Richard's teaching at Yale. Emily goes to jail. And Rory's making new friends. This one's dating Marty. Like, still in love with Rory, Marty? Weird. Lorelai and Christopher make it official and take Gigi to France and get married in France. Told you it was official. Angry Rory. Luke wants equal custody of April. And guess who's helping him get it? We just can't keep these guys apart. Lorelai writes a letter for Luke's case. Chris wasn't really into the whole, once Luke Danes is in your life, he's in your life forever part. Oh, hey, Suki. Suki's in a mood. Suki's pregnant? Jackson's in trouble. Richard has a heart attack. Hospital. Surgery. Logan. Helicopter. Luke. Of course. Chris? Where's Chris? This isn't working, is it? Bye, Christopher. Rory's graduation. Big party. Big song and dance. Big Logan proposal. Big no. Rory's got other plans, to the campaign trail. But first she gets a giant farewell from the town. Bon voyage, Rory. But hey, before we leave, one kiss for the road, and one more morning at Luke's. That's all, folks.